Hi guys, today and tonight I just record this video using my iPad, so the quality might be quite low, but I just want to update on my eczema situation. After I applied the eczema support oil, my eczema has become quite gone. Not extremely 100% gone. It's just that it's been reduced like slower and slower and slower. But then I just want to update to you about one thing that you need to do if you have eczema. And the first one will be you can't scratch it, and the next one would be you can't wear any wool or something like poly. If I'm not mistaken, poly. I don't know. I will search for that after later. And you just can't eat any seafoods or anything that can cause allergic. And you can't use any harsh soaps or detergent. The next thing is actually you have to keep your nails short. I have long nails, as you can see, but I can't cut it right now because I'm on period. So I'm a Muslim, so if you're on period you can't cut your nails. So I forgot to cut my nails before my period, so yeah, my nails is quite long. Actually you can't have like long nails like this if you have eczema, because you tend to scratch it. My mom always said that these nails are actually some of the one of the items that can cause eczema as well. So because once you scratch it, all the bacteria will be on your nails, and you have to like wash your hands like regularly if you want to keep your nails long. So I don't recommend that. So yep, and right now I'm scratching like hell because I've got to put my oil. I will put it like before I go to sleep. So, and it was quite actually bad for me to have this long nails, as you can see. It's quite long. Yep, it's quite long here. I need to trim it out. I need to cut my nails, it's quite long. So yep, that was like one of the tips that my mom gave to me. So you have to have short nails if you have eczema. Because my mom said that the biser of the eczema will be on your nails, and when you're scratching other places, the biser can go to that place. So yep. So yeah, I think that is all for tonight. Don't forget to check out my other video that I just recently posted. So yep, I think I'll be seeing you guys perhaps tomorrow night if I am able to upload my other video tomorrow. So yeah, good night and have a nice sleep. Bye.